A powerful person, a spiritual person, is always a gentle person. It says in Deuteronomy 32, verse 2, "May my teaching drop like the rain, my speech condense like the dew, like gentle rain on the grass, like showers on new growth." I pray that wherever you go today, your very presence is like gentle rain that cleanses the atmosphere in which you stand. I pray that it changes people, that they feel better in your presence, that you are so gentle, so soft to be around, that it inspires others to be the same. I pray that God inspires you to be gentle with others, and also, this is perhaps the big one, be gentle with yourself. During stressful times, you can be the most critical of yourself, and this just intensifies the level of stress that you're already experiencing. What you need to remember is to be gentle with yourself and to be gentle with others, and pray for this power of God to come through you. A gentle attitude, a gentle voice, a gentle action, it penetrates to the very core of you, and it touches others at their core. Much more than force. It has a power that lasts. Often we have an absorbing anger that is taken in by us, like water is taken in by a sponge. And we see that as we view people, they sometimes hold on to this anger for years. It never dissipates. And yet, what can make it dissipate almost miraculously is gentleness. To pray for gentleness over all time spans, past and present, and even into the future, that you will be changed by this God-given talent and gift that is yours, and your gentleness will act as a wonderful cushion that protects you and keeps you from reacting emotionally. It will change you. It is the bubble wrap of your soul. It is a gentleness that will cause literally that would upset you to be repelled by you. Out of gentleness, you can and do respond through the inspiration of God. And it is that gentle inspiration which revives an awareness of your spiritual nature, even in the middle of a crisis. I pray today that God gives you the gift of gentleness, and that it is not just a momentary gift, it is yours to have, to hold, to use for the rest of your life. In Jesus' name, amen.